century, the great hall of dreams. She'll play the angel in the grand scheme of things.
The way I see it.